This is my first dino review. Alright, well, I just got this Nerf Colt clip sweat. Okay, so cut it out. So yeah. Here's the magazine. Here's the gun itself. So I'm pretty sure this is used. Oh. Okay, so okay, so I'm gonna put these in, and okay, so it goes to my, so that's finally close. Sweet. So it just slides in super easily. This, you push, there's a button right here, slides super easily. Okay. I shot you. So, yeah, so, ha, I shot you down. Okay, anyway, here are the bullets, so. Yeah, these are the bullets. There are five colors. There's green, blue, red, and orange. There's three of the colors on the gun itself. But I think that this is a... It looks a lot more bulkier than, like, on video. Because I've seen a lot of videos of this. But it feels a lot bulkier. But so the magazine goes smooth right in. And then this is super easy to blow back. But yeah, so is it worth buying? Yes, definitely. It's really cheap. I got this on Amazon for about like 18 bucks. It's really good. So yeah. That's part of it. So yeah, let's kick this into test drive. Test drive. Test drive number one. All right, so we got the gun. Right, no bullets. Let's stick some bullets. So, just stick in a bullet. See, you point the bullet pointing where this is pointing. That. So you put it in, and then you push it down. Put it in, push it down. Put it in, push it down. Put it in. When you're on your last one, just keep it as it is. Then, you're gonna slip it in. You're gonna cock it and then fire. Like it jammed. Hold on. Alright, that's it. It spins pretty easily if you're good at spinning. The magazine is seriously easy to put in. Will you reverse it? Okay. So yeah. You are watching. If you're watching this on my main channel, which is Catman Gamer, then right on. If you're not, if you're watching on Three Kids and a Retard. Congrats to you, but Three Kids and a Retard, the channel, that channel is going to have other videos with this soon, like tomorrow. But I hope you enjoyed this diner review. Just one. I hope you enjoyed.